there. A strong response last night after a massive fire in Independence. That call first came in about 10 o'clock last night. Reports of a garage fire at a home on Staffordsburg Road. When our crews arrived, the flames had spread across throughout the building. No word on how extensive the damage is there or if anyone was hurt. Crews are still working to figure out, of course, what caused the fire.